Hello everyone and welcome back to Project Zomboid, One Painful Year. We're here at 5 months, 8 hours alive, 6,000 and something zombie kills, almost 6,100. It's getting dark, so I'd like to find a place here to spend the night. It's gonna be probably that house, since it has a room. But there's also the possibility of something around here, which I'm just I'm not sure about this. Maybe we can just thin these guys out. So there aren't so many of them near the house where we're gonna sleep. And of course, whatever we deal with now, we don't have to deal with later. It's kind of tricky though, because I think this house here has a second floor. And the second floor is generally safer. Not all zombies are keen on pathing to the second floor, you know? What the fuck? Alright, that's quite a bit more than I anticipated.
Yeah.
All right. I got the whole gang. I think this needs a better weapon. Okay. That wasn't too bad. We're almost back at the main house. But we can make it back before it's too dark. Or maybe we should just stay here. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna stay here. It's a little bit too much to be fighting while this tired. We gain any skill? Not so much in aiming or reloading. Yeah, it kind of sucks. Could have brought the car back home, but it's whatever. Well, this house is gonna be so this is gonna be our third night in this house, which means we're now committed to this being our base. Okay, so let me see what we have here. We have mags, 45 mags and two pistols, so both in really good condition. Do we have one? So this one contains a magazine. Let's drop this on the ground. Okay, so we got a bunch of mags there. There's more here. We can move a few of these hunting knives for the weight. And here's the deal. Let's get some ammo and reload these. Okay, now let me see. Are all of these loaded? Yes, they are. So I'm just gonna take the pistol with us tomorrow and do some have some fun. So we can have this here. And we also have a bunch of nines, which technically this one has a red dot and laser. Contains mag, so let's eject that mag. So these are all that need reloading. And the rest can go here. Okay. Let's go back inside. It's barricaded. Just checking. Gonna grab some water. So we can move this in there. These two, I guess. Let me get some toilet water. Holy crap. Okay. Bunch of fog. Why are we so heavy? Because of all this shit we're carrying around? I bet. All right, so let's get dicey. Doesn't do a lot of damage, huh? That should bring everyone, I guess. Okay, let me stop for 1 second here, because so we have some mags that are empty. Yeah. So these can go back in the backpack. I want to eject this. It has a laser. Nice. Doesn't do a lot of damage, but it does some. What about this here? There was a shotgun. There was a weapon here too, wasn't there? Somewhere? Yeah, right there. It's an M9. Oh, it's a crappy one. And this, we're getting good at this. Okay, now I'm feeling it. Gotta run a little bit here. We're good here. Thank you. Damn, what is this killer at? Like, it doesn't go up. Oh, it's so fucked up. Okay, I guess we can go Axeman on the rest. Gotta check all these bodies now. For ammo, of course. Okay, Desert Eagle. We definitely want that. So yeah, firearms are no joke in this game, huh? Speeding up the cleanup process here. A leather jacket. Yeah, there's a bunch of guys I killed here. Huh, there we go. 38 rounds, revolver. And check our mags. I got another three empty. Can bring a few more out. Do we have food? Yeah, let's eat a quarter off the can of oats. Okay. We tapped a bunch there.
Yeah.
Okay, so this area is becoming more empty now, you know. Is that a bread knife? Yep. Stingy bastards. There's a few. So the thing with the guns is that they brought here like the alarm also, you know. It brought like all these zombies that were around. So with a little bit of luck. Oh, there was a knife there or something. There won't be that many to fight around here anymore. And it seems like the fog is lifting, which is good. Okay, let me see. This knife broke, so. Goodbye. Yep, we got another one. Okay, so far so good. Okay, walkie-talkie, military, metal pipe, metal bar, a small gas tank type sport. We have one of those already. Shoot some more. Let's bring some more people to us. Maybe that wasn't too wise. What the hell? Why is it trying to reload with empty stuff? This is just so dumb. Or did it just like malfunction? Yeah, it did. Is it jammed again? Jesus Christ, man, this game. It does some funny things. How many full mags we still have? Oh, none of this. It's gonna get dicey real soon. Gonna check these guys real quick for more ammo. Man, they jam quite a lot, huh? Let's get a little bit of durability damage and just starts to jam like crazy. All right. How are we looking here? Another. All right, we got a few mags left. Some more ammo there. How's our skills? Man, it's gonna take forever to get anywhere. Well, we sure did kill a few of them. Episode's getting a little long here, but really don't want to end it right here. At least not with this crown behind us. Ah! Nice! So we're finding a lot of 45. Which, I mean, it's not terrible. But we'll have to change the attachments. Change the attachments to the other, to the 45 later, just to make sure that see, there's another 45. Alright, so this seems like a good place to stop right now. I'm just gonna police my mags here. Yeah, we've ran out of 9. So, I'm gonna start unpacking this 45. Okay, let me see. So all these can go in there. There is one shot still here. Should I even bother with it? I don't think so. So I'm just gonna Let's see. Let's remove the red dot. Put the red dot on that one too. Put the nine, the M9 away. All right. Make sure we load all of these. Let's just put it here. And we'll get the four. Put a mag in. Good. Okay. I think we're good to go. A little on the heavy side, but yep. All right. Let's catch up on the next one. And just as a curiosity, if you want to know how many we killed over 150 Zeds today. So, all right. Cheers, guys. See you.